As a government, we actually strengthened the policy that requires the Canadian government to always intercede on behalf of a Canadian facing the death penalty anywhere in the world. We will continue to do that as we have in this case. But I will say it is of extreme concern to us as a government, as it should be to all our international friends and allies, that China has chosen to begin to arbitrarily apply death penalty in cases facing, as in this case, facing a Canadian.